Alright, see what's up these stairs. Obelisk, finally. What do we got here?
Do you see that cave up ahead? Whoever lived here carved a flight of stairs into the stone within.
Ah. Oh dear. Time to find out what awaits us. The heir of ours. Let's find out. Here we go.
There, the temple that time forgot.
Ooh. So this is where we've been heading. Don't know.
It's probably nothing.
You sure? All right.
Forgive me, but why build the Vair here?
Yeah.
The spell was originally meant to be cast on Drake's Eye, and this was the only place with an unbroken line of sight.
Ah. So that's why. Tom Berry. All right. Let's go. All right. All right. All right, we got more. Let's go. Okay. All right. Okay, here we come. All right. Potion. All right. Got a chest. All right. Who's this? Oh my. Whoa. Ho ho. Quite the butter knife he's got. Master Tom. Oh, no, you don't. Oh. Good, good, good. Good, good. All right. Keep going. All right. Whew. Ooh. Quite a bit. All right, come on. Gotcha. Woo. Had to use a potion, but we made it. Ooh-wee. Mutual.
If the forest's taught me anything, it's that there's always something worse.
Too true. All right, let's keep it moving. Good. All right. Nothing hidden. All right. Good, good. All right. There. There. All right. What's next? All right, let's go.
This would be easy.
No one said it would be. Hey, now, you mind your own business. All right, let's go. Hey now. Come on. I don't care. Alright. There. Oh. Woo-wee. He certainly gave me a handful. Oh, goodness gracious. All right. I think that's everything. Oh, boy.
That's better.
All right. All right, we're good. Let's go.
Is that the nave?
Just inside the dome, yes.
All right.
What's out here? It worries me.
As do I. Here we go.
And there I was thinking they'd all migrate itself.
The
right.
Weaker ones did.
The weaker ones. Did you hear that?
Well, well. All right. Let's go. All right. All right. There we go. Come on. Okay. Don't fight it. You yeah. Uh-oh.
What's wrong with its skin?
You don't want to be around to find out. Get back.
I got greedy. That's what I get for being greedy. Ah. Did it in time. Come on. All right. There we go. Whew. It's not over yet. There we go. All right. Getting there. All right. Come on. Good. All right. All right. Gotcha. And yeah. Ha ha. Woo. Definitely had to use some potions. That's for sure, though. Gotcha. Ha ha.
This place, it's frozen, just like the Surge.
Huh. Yeah.
Another of my ancestors' sins. shall we?
By all means. All right. Ooh wee. That took some doing, that's for sure. Let's go.
The blue veil shows the extent of the spell's reach.
But I can feel its ether from here.
All right.
Shula, wait. Before we cross the threshold, I'd like to know a little more about how these magics work. I assume we'll be safe from their influence.
We won't grind to a halt, if that's what you mean. The spell only affects the things that were present at the moment it was cast.
But if we can enter, that means other things can as well.
Like the ones we saw on the way here.
And worse, probably.
Is this Leviathan's doing?
Well, it certainly wasn't ours. When he realized my ancestors were attempting to cast a spell from here, he made to destroy the temple.
Did he?
It almost did, by the looks of it.
Yeah, seemed that way. Potions. I'm going to need them. I'll take all the potions you can give me. So certainly it went through some. So.
Good. They are. Then why is it so cold in here?
There we go. All right. All right. Nice. Leveled up. All right, let's go. Okay. Ton bears. Hexer. Good. Okay. Probably that way. Yeah. High potion. More the merrier. Hey now. Okay.
Imagine what this place must have been like before the attack.
This would have been a hall of worship. There was something similar in my father's keep. The priests would deliver their sermons from the dais. Your father?
Her father. So, who came from there? Dead end over here. And nothing over here. Oh, all right. Let's go. Whoa. Potion. The more the merrier. All right. All right. Going to have to try my best to make short work of them. Good, good, good. Ooh. Ah. Gotcha. All right. Woo. Oh, I died. Oops. Let's try that again, shall we? Okay. Ah. Gotcha. Gotcha. All right. Let's go. Gotcha. All right. Whew. Ta-da. Whew.
The path is clear.
Finally.
Our last
Yeah. Ooh-wee. All right. Here we are. Ooh. Okay.
I have found that.
It's just as I thought.
Oh?
Jill. Does this ether not feel somehow
familiar? Sensed it the moment we arrived, though. I wasn't sure until now. You can feel it too, can't you, Clive? She's calling us.
She?
You don't mean the witch.
Ah.
I do. Though she was more than that. Much more.
Huh.
She was a dominant. A dominant who once commanded the icon that now resides in both me and Clive.
Oh.
Of course. I don't know why I didn't see it.
Hmm.
Who else would have the power to freeze time?
But her.
None other than Shiva herself. But for her ether to endure after all these years, it's almost as if...
Oh boy.
As if she shared it with another, just as Torgal shared in my ice.
Huh. Well now. Oh boy. It's quite the sword he's got.
Shiva's companion. Or something tells me he's not as friendly as us.
Yes. All right. All right. Come on. All right. Ah. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Good, good. Yes. All right.
Then it leaves us no choice.
Indeed. Ooh. Not really. All right. Uh-oh. Okay, come on. All right. Ah. Okay. Uh-oh. Woo! Alright. There we go. Alright, what you got? Ah. All right. Ah. Ah, that's my bad. Damn, come on. Come on! Jeez. Alright. Damn. Alright. No, you don't. All right. Okay. Whew. Whew. He's a toughie. Damn.
Well done, Tom. It's getting angrier by the moment.
Yeah, it seemed like it. Alright. Good. Damn. Beat my ass. Thought so. Ah, bullshit. Come on. Damn. Caught me in the bad spot. Ah, cheater. There. All right. Gotcha. Woo-wee. He was a toughie. My goodness. Woo-wee.
Surge if I unraveled the whole spell at once. I
Wouldn't be good.
This is going to require a bit more finesse. From wind and light, water and earth, let the silent pall of my ice.
Yes. No reason you should bear the burden on your own.
Did it work?
I think so. The thread connecting this place to the child should be broken. Meaning Walyas should finally be...
Oh.
Free once more.
You.
Leviathan. Our most profaned fragment. Its divinity defiled by the hand of man. Its spirit... shackled by his hubris.
Ultima.
Till Newthos came, bringing release. Now, let the sins of man be redeemed. By the hand of the servant of God.
Just as I thought.
It's happening, isn't it?
It is.
What is? What's going on?
Precisely what we feared. Leviathan is out of control.
No.
Don't despair. This isn't over yet. Should head back to the village and get everyone to higher ground.
Agreed.
As for the rest, if Freed will handle.
Yes.